Bo was already on the ground and got hit. So I ran over there and got him, and then, you know, some other guys got into it. It was a big old commotion, man. And then I saw Marshawn come out there. And that's his cousin, man. You know, Chris Long did that thing to his brother a couple years ago, man. Marshawn wasn't trying to do nothing, but he was trying to protect his cousin, get his cousin to the sideline, man. They real close, man. They more than cousins. They like brothers. But he got to learn. He's going to learn from that. Marshawn's smart. He's going to learn from that and move forward, man.
I don't have